Samsung, Samsung, Samsung. This is typical Samsung. They never hide what they feel about other OEMs, especially what shit other OEMs are cooking. Most of the times, their target is Apple, their lack of innovation, lack of headphone jack, lack of water resistance, their notch. Samsung has made official product videos mocking Apple, which have been a real candy for eyes to watch. This time, Samsung is back, and this time, they are making fun of Google. Google, just like everyone else, copied Apple and went the notch way, and this has to be by far the ugliest looking notch implementation. This notch is becoming a meme. Notch gate, robot face, notch city, whatnot. Samsung usually upload videos mocking other OEMs, but this time it happened over at Twitter. Samsung replied to some people who tagged them of this image posted by Google. "Gupta ji," asked Samsung, "please save us from the notch." And Samsung replied, "It's time to botch the notch." And if you thought that this was just one reply, well, my friend, you are in for a treat. Samsung also commented that you can land a plane on this big fucking notch. And if that's not savage, I don't know what is. On this comment, "Try to learn something from Samsung. BTW, you copied a lot from Samsung. Thank you, Samsung, you are the best." And you know what Samsung replied it with? "Not everyone is born to lead." Now, I don't know what they meant by this comment. Was Google not born to lead, or was the Pixel not born to lead? I think they meant Pixel, because Google is a successful company and Pixel is pretty much a lackluster flop phone. Some fans even tried to defend Google by saying that, "So, the new plan of shit Sung is to make fun of other companies. Man, they're lame." And on this, Samsung gently replied, "You can do better than this nickname." This is also pretty savage. This fan was very angry on Samsung's comments. You can pause to read his comment. And Samsung replied with, "Your bio says tolerant, your tweet says otherwise. Take a seat, friend." There are some more Samsung savage replies, but that's it for this one. I'll see you all guys tomorrow. Peace out.